Here is a new test with Cayenne for controller LED and see temperature and humidity from DHT22 or AM2302. There are small changes because now our it uses MQTT comments style, so sketcher must be changed, but it's so simple to use.